Foi giusto.
Oh. Hey, sorry. Sorry, I have to go.
Oh, just you know, his what he's going to be doing when he leaves this grand house, and I think our paths are going to cross. He's very not just interested, but already applied to getting bang for the buck in his philanthropy. So, you know, what he will bring to philanthropy is he will demand results the same way as he has in the city. You know, you want to spend some money, you want to see some results for that money. He's a very impressive man, and you know, the world's poor would be very lucky to have him as an advocate. And he's also interested, I suppose, in America's position in the world, and sees America's technology and pharmacology and agroecology as great, as transformative ideas for the developing world. I mean, this is the way America is going to meet the world in the next years. Outside of trade, outside of the military, that's how the rest of the world, how we find out who you are and what you're about. And malaria is something he's very interested in. He's just hired Agra, who's the great Nobel chemist, to work on his malaria stuff at Johns Hopkins. He's great. It was interesting. He's obviously a very intellectually curious man, wants to know the detail as well as the big vision on anything, and has a lot of big ideas and some vision himself. I asked him, did he want to play guitar? you know, and he thought about opera. You know, this looks pretty nice to me.
Did you try to steer
I'm ready to become
toward,
mayor.
Did you try to steer him toward anything that you're interested in, try to guide him toward anything?
He seemed to be already interested in a lot of the stuff.
For president?
Very well briefed. Yeah, we didn't talk about his presidential
ambition.
It was his guitar playing. I was mostly talked to him on that level.
Would there be anything you could do together?
I think we're going to end up working together, whatever. You know, he's a very... This is a man of, you know, high net worth, who's pledged to give most of his money away, and who's really auditioning the ideas about where that money could be well spent, and will be very demanding of results. But what I'm interested in is not just his cash, but his intellect, and how, you know, his business acumen could be used to work for the world's poor.
Do you think that he would be more effective in the White House or as a philanthropist?
I'm not going to answer that question. he's a great and gifted manager, and I think, you know, he could do an awful lot of good inside or outside the White House.
Did he ask you to work for him?
Sorry.